Okay, so I think I found a place. Check this out. It's, let's see here. 3603, three-car garage. Where am I at? I'm still in Lithia, so it's Bloomingdale High School, but the taxes are only $2,800. So, we'll figure it out. Pretty nice. I like, it's 349, I believe. So this, it has a pool. But it does have that kind of room that you don't like, but I think it's vaulted ceiling, so we could actually make it like a holiday room. Here's the master. It's off by itself. It's got kind of this wood floor. There's some things that you may want to change, like this wallpaper, I guess, or paint job. Oh, it's paint. Maybe you'll like it, I don't know. But it does have the walkout to the pool. Walk in. Probably storage up there too. Linen closet. There's gonna be some things I have to get painted. So I needed you to tell me what you like or don't like. So they have these gray things, but very nice. It looks a little dated, but nothing too crazy. Chandeliers will have to go, but vaulted in here. Look at the jet tub. Water closet. So here's the shower. And this. A few things that are dated, you know. But nothing crazy.
This is a combo that's hard to find in Erin Harbor, but there's a few of them in the Bloomingdale greater neighborhood. 4-3, three full bath, three car garage.
With vaulted ceiling.
You don't find that in here. It's always a two car, or two and a half bath, or two bath.
Pantry.
Let me show you something. I'll show you where I come up with numbers. Now I pulled up sold, but I'm going to show you what's on the market.
So here's what's interesting. Three car garage. So this is the two. Looks like we can rip those out if we want to, but. Just that needs some cosmetic blemishes that need to be resolved. What the hell is this? Oh, ironing board.
Just a little bit.
So it has a dining.
375. It's 300, but it's not the same combo, I understand. 450, 370, 370. Now these are going to be 433s. 43. Almost, this is 2,400 square feet, that's 27, you can see, there's nothing fancy about that home.
And then a bedroom back here, pretty big bedrooms. Look at that closet. Bathroom, basic, but still. Kind of nice finishes there. Looks like these are bamboo floors. Based on what I've seen with the boxes. It's like it has that like weathered look. I don't know if you like that or not. I think it works.
This zip code
3356
doesn't get
that.
I agree.
Then
get
that. This is
the best. That's why we built. This is why a big old area here. Nice pool. But here's another part that I wanted to show you. So you can see the nice vaulted area with a real fireplace, it looks like. That looks deep. This is a fairly flat area for the synthetic ice. You put the net back over here. If you see how nice and secluded it is. But this is Lithia again, so Bloomingdale High School, but like I said, some things need to be cleaned out. I think it's about 25 years old. But it has the thing that goes all the way back, so this opens up. Anyway, another good house.